Hello, ladies and gentlemen. MarauderEX here, back with more Let's Play Jeanne d'Arc. Alright, so, we shut off the Colosseum last episode. We're gonna go to the bogs of Ramond this episode, which is, you know, the next actual story area. So, let's see what we can progress story-wise here. Oh, this looks wonderful. This is a bog. Oh, that's... And we get to see Mara. Your luck's just run out, stupid dauphin. Why do you keep trudging on to Remus? Now your girl's dead. I mean, give it a rest. My girl, dead? What is she talking about? Yeah, let us handle this. They're just trying to distract you. And we're going to have her step forward. What? Quarry? You thought you could kill me? No. How can you be alive? I watched you tumble down the mountain myself. Stage 16, a new Pucelle. Victory, defeat Mara. Defeat Leanne falls in battle. Alright, so, let's take a look at what we've got. So, we have to have Richard and Leanne, and we have space for three more people. Alright, let's look. This is just a huge open map. That's not going to be fun to deal with. Let's see, this is stage 16. As far as treasures go, they are all over the place. Alright, so, treasures to start with. We've got... Yeah, one there. That is going to be either... that's what? That is treasure pool A. Round shield, leather armor, or pelt jacket. Nothing to write home about. Let's see. B. Treasure B is going to be right here, next to this log. That is going to be either 800 gold, healing seed, or mana crystal. And all of these have... a third chance to show up, so a third of a chance, rather. And then the last treasure is going to be in that square there, and it is either Clansman's Axe, Assault Blade, or Van Spear. So really, the only thing worthwhile is the 800G, and that's only a 33% chance to get, so yeah, not anything I'd terribly worry about. But we have some new enemies. Let's look and see what we've got. So we've got Dark Elves. They're not new. We've got Lizard Guardians. Not new at all. We've got female Dark Elves. We've got Crows. They are sword-wielding. They are flying. So that's fun. Luna Spirit and Evade plus 5. They're a little obnoxious. And then there is a Wyvern. He's new. Soul Spirit, Flame, and Fireball, so he's got some new stuff. And then we've got Mara herself, which... she's technically a Thief class, so Strange Dance is a new one. Sap energy from foes with an odd dance that's not meant to be odd. Okay. I have a feeling that's like a belly dance type thing, and they just kind of... Critical Edge. An eerie light reveals foes' weaknesses, improves chances of critical hits when attacking. Gold Shakedown. So she's fun. And her stats are pretty consistent. HP of 24, MP of 109, attack of 185, defense of 127, accuracy of 158, walk of 5, magic attack of 115, magic defense of 124, evade of 132, critical of 40. I'm not going to bother with most other enemy stats because they vary from enemy to enemy. So, like, this one has 158 HP, this one has 157, this one has 147. So I'm not going to really keep bothering with that from here on out. I will show off what abilities the new enemies have equipped, because that is going to be pretty standard. So Lizard Guardian, Luna Spirit, Impale, Piercing Power. For this fight, rather. So, like, those are all pretty standard. And then... Dark Elves have basically the same thing they've had since the beginning. So, yeah. but it's a... This fight favors heavy range, so I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to throw out... Well, no, I'm going to move... I'm going to put Beatrix or Marcel? Let's put Marcel. And then we'll put Giles there. And who else do we want? Probably Roger. Just for backup healing. I could throw Beatrix in for backup range support, which actually might be worthwhile, because we've got a ton of ranged units. So, just to play it a little differently, we're going to throw Beatrix into the fray. Normally I don't go in with two archers, but... And as you could imagine, your movement is going to be completely just shut down in this fight. It's not going to be a quick fight. It's not going to be an easy fight, because we are really just going to be kind of stuck by terrain. Which, I hate that sort of thing, but there's only so much we can do with it. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna raise Marcel's force. I'm gonna start raising attack. Because I can. I mean, might as well. Alright, and don't have anything I can really do with Giles, so we're just gonna move forward. I'm not gonna bother with the treasure. I'm gonna try to get the 800G, because I'm actually gonna be moving in that direction, but everything else, it's just more hassle to get it and sell than... Like, I wanted to have, you know, a complete playthrough this to get all the treasures, get, you know, everything, but the treasures for the most part are kind of eh. There are some fights that have really good treasures. There are a couple of fights that you have to actually get the treasure to get like extra gems for the armlets. So like, everyone has multiple gems, so they'll have multiple transformations. I have to do a little bit more research as to where those are actually going to be. Alright. So, yeah. I'm just gonna take this opportunity to, get my archers up and about. And we're gonna just keep doing, like, raise force on the archers. And I'm gonna do as much damage to everyone from a distance as I can. Let's see, I don't think I can hit anyone from here. No, because the tree kind of in the way. So, and then we're just gonna keep everyone close together and move ever so slowly. But the goal is just to, you know, hit everyone from a distance, raise the attack as much. I don't know if I can stack that. Like, if that's something that can just, you know, increase multiple times. So I'm gonna try it, because, I mean, it's not like I can do anything else with Richard at the moment. Now, ain't that odd? Something about that girl pup smells a little off. I know her usual high and holy stink, and it ain't stinking. Oh, that's their game. So she figured it out. What? How did she hit me from here? Bloody imposter. Yeah, raise the armlet, fight back. I won't hesitate. Not that Jeanne, she wouldn't hesitate either. So, I mean, oh! Why am I transformed? I didn't want to transform. Like... because I can't really do much of anything at this point. Like, you're kind of a threat. I really don't like you being there, so we'll thunderbolt you, do a little bit of damage. That's fine, I guess. Let's see. Who can I do the most damage to? Oh, I can do a ton of damage to you. If I could hit you. I hate those things with a bloody passion. Alright, let's see. 107 versus 124. I'm going to hit you. I'm going to end you, is what I'm going to do. I really don't like the fact that you're there. Alright, so one's down. And we got an evade plus 5 off of him. I'm okay with that. Let's see, what do I have? I can't ravage, but I can take flight. And Giles does his best impersonation of a dragoon from Final Fantasy Tactics. And then I'll do Flash of White to the, Oh, 4 points of damage. How you think you're going to do anything to me. And guard. Who? Oh, poison arrow? Oh. Oh, but didn't actually poison. Okay, I'm okay with that. Oh, you're going after Richard. Ow. Alright, I definitely need to heal Richard now. So that's something that has to happen. However, Richard should be able to heal himself, and we should be taking out the dragon this turn. The wyvern, because I've got, let's see, Flash of White. I don't want to do that to him. I want to do that to him. That's not going to kill him. Let's see, can I... Oh, well then, that'll do a ton of damage. 153. Oh, jeez. So I could just melee attack now. And do more than enough to kill. And get Godspeed so I can do another, you know, serious attack to someone. Probably take one of them out. Let's see. Flash of White. 106 to kill him. 129. However, I can't get around them, because... So, yeah, I've got a... I'll just... I'll damage him, because he's got high accuracy, or high evade, so... I can probably take him out with Giles. A little bit better of a chance, but not... Great. What can I do? I can't do anything. So let's hope I can... Okay. Good. I hate the not being able to hit. Alright, so I need to heal. Richard needs to heal. And I can do that myself. And then I'm gonna have Marcel attack the lizard man. And hopefully kill him. Nope, not gonna kill him. Not unless I got a critical. But now I'm gonna try to send Marcel over to get the treasure. Ow. I really should have thought of that before I moved Richard there. But now this fight's beyond over. Like, they're not a threat. Mara's going to be kind of a threat, but Poison Arrow is also going to be kind of a threat, because that is super obnoxious. Alright, but now Leanne should transform, because it's been two turns. I don't like it when the fight transforms for me. I really dislike that. Let's see. Let's Thunderbolt something. You. I'm gonna Thunderbolt you in the face, because I'm tired of you. I've been tired of you for a while now. Leanne is gonna be 34. Alright, and attack. Let's see. Let's do Meteor Bolt. 99 versus what? 63. Yeah, let's do Meteor Bolt. Unless I can do more to him. 128. No, let's... I can use Meteor Bolt with Beatrix. Let's see. What do I got? Thunderbolt? I could... Yeah, we'll do that. That's fine. I'm kind of okay with that. And... I could take flight, kill him. Let's see, what can Beatrix do? Can Beatrix get to him? Yeah, Beatrix can get to him. So Beatrix is gonna get to him. That's fine. I'm okay with this. Beatrix just took him out from a distance. And let's bring you over here. Let's cast Heal on Richard. And then we'll need to heal Marcel as well, because, you know, the poison's gonna do like 20 points of damage to him at the start. So, not great, but not bad. I really keep putting Richard into a position where he's just gonna not be the only one getting attacked. Like, I should know better than that, but I don't. I don't. Alright, let's have Leanne. She's gonna move to the treasure, she's gonna heal Marcel. And, because I don't have the ability to Thunderbolt again, because he's out of range. And we'll get the treasure. What is it? Mana Crystal. I was hoping for the gold. Like, the gold would have been worthwhile. Let's see. Let's Meteor Bolt again. Because I'm kind of tired of you. Only 89? That's disappointing. And just regular attack with you. That's fine. And we get another piercing power. That's good. Let's have Richard move forward. And heal. I probably need to refresh my raise force. But I just kind of want to get Richard on land, because at this point, I'm starting to get people close enough to where we can start going on the offensive for this last group. I'm going to take out the range units while at range, and then we'll send my melee and magic forces in for taking out Mara, because 274, that's going to be a decent amount of HP that I got to do. Oh, she's going to come after me. Okay. Well, then I might start moving people back into the bog. Let's see. Thunderbolt. Can't hit anyone with Thunderbolt, can I? So yeah, what we're going to do is we're going to do this. Now we'll take out... We'll do some damage to Mara from a distance. And, probably not worry about, the other ranged units at all, because I did not figure her to get involved just yet. But she is! Let's see. Take flight. Yeah, we're just gonna poke at her from a distance. I don't think I can kill her this round, but... No, I might be able to. Let's see. Oh, no, I can't do that. So, I'm actually going to go ahead and end this episode here, because there's a good chance we might kill her the start of her next round, because she could come up and attack Giles, and he would counter, and that would kill her. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here, because we're about out of time, and there's a chance that she might end the fight for us. So I will see you guys in the next installment. So till then, later, everyone.